inside the 35-yard line. It's a gain of 6, moves him to a manageable 3rd-and-2 situation. Before he's brought down right on the chalk of the 20. Now the Bills are going to use the first of their timeouts as the clock will stop with just under 30 seconds to go in the first half. First down and 10 now for the offensive group. He'll look to throw. His throw caught. What about the 5? And he'll take it into the zone for a Buffalo touchdown. Lee Smith